euro pound daily forecast for April 28th by FX Empire. The euro pound, as you can see, broke down pretty significantly during the session on Thursday. The gap, of course, offers support, but the question now is whether or not we can break down below that gap, because if we do, then we're looking at a continuation of the head and shoulders breakdown that we had formed. So a pretty big deal here if we can fall from here. Right now, I think it's best to stand on the sidelines, though.